Hello, can you hear me out there from back in the projection room? Welcome to Mystic Manor. Fumi Daga, Lido, my late Daita, home to a world-class collection of art, antiquities, and my personal wisdom. I am Lord Henry Mystic, the young fellow at my side, Miss Albert, my traveling companion, confidant, and rather mischievous partner. Yes, Albert, that's you. Now run along. For several years now, Albert and I have traveled the world in search of rare and precious artifacts for you to enjoy as you tour our home in Mystic Manor. These are just a few of our treasures. And here is our latest acquisition, an ancient music box. The legend has it that this charming music box has the power to bring inanimate objects to life with the touch of its enchanting music. Superstition and nonsense. Oh my. Well, we shall see when we open it, shall we? Albert! There is a little fellow can't keep his hands off the music box. Yes, you like that box, don't you? We'll examine it later. Oh, sure. Now, what was I saying? Oh, yes. Welcome, one and all, to Mystic Manor.
To continue your tour of Mystic Manor, you will have to board a star-powered carriage designed by Lord Mystic himself. Take care as you step out into the carriage, and for your safety, once on board, please exercise proper control. Remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside at all times. And please, pay special attention to the children.
Oh! don't look away. Try to find some
Thank you.